Tim, where's Tim? He's back. Tim, your eyes are going to be soaking by the end of this.
Oh, no.
I don't like that I use that word.
I think you're just going to soak because, like, how has this band been playing for so long and they're still this bad?
It's crazy. Alrighty. I got something to tell you about Ellicott City.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. is, the song we're about to play is the last song copyright infringement will play. At least here at Soundcheck. Will we do something in the future? Maybe. Will we come out? Who knows? But for now, at least, this is the end of the road, and it's been. You don't want to play this again? It's fine. I hate you too, guys. We can pull a Jane's Addiction. Oh my god. So, before I joined this band, I was immensely, disenfranchised in life. I had no clue what I was doing. I had, hardly any friends. I didn't know what I was doing. I was insane. I was just like the songs that I was about to be put in an institution. And I had no clue what I was doing, but we found this thing, found this band, and this band has opened up pathways I've never even thought were possible. I've discovered things about my road in life that I never thought were possible. And I owe it all to this band. I owe it all to you, Tim, because you're the one who helped put this on and stuff and help me see my best friends in life, the people that I wake up and get out of bed with. Some of the people and myself, these guys, is insane. I have cried thinking about how much they mean to me. But yeah.
We love you, Jason.
I still suck at singing, I know. But here it is. This is Motor Breath.